trouble you with another problem. I have the live electrical charge detector in my hand. It's charging. It vibrates when there's a field from this thing. If I hold it off of my hand and I touch the conduit I just installed, nothing happens. But if I touch the light, I become a conduit and this charges. And I'm wondering what that means, if there's something broken or touching in the lamp itself that's screwing this up. It's also charging the hook above the lamp, but not the conduit box.